feeling they were trying to convey. It was not for your benefit, but for the benefit of the holders of the company. We must burn our little boxes. We must create dialogue. We must realize the importance of every moment. We must turn our boredom to gratitude. Use your hands, your thoughts, your hunger. These things are yours and yours alone.